So when you guys have to do these,
can the recording hear me?
Yeah. So let's just yep.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. So as we're doing these problems here, you are going to most likely be asked to solve for a couple different things. I didn't write the equation on here, but from your previous assignment, which we should have just been dealing with, this guy here, all right? If you need to go back and look at this, you can copy this equation, which I may just do right quick. Copy it, and I'm going to put it into this guy over here somewhere. Okay, because they may ask you to solve for acceleration at some point. But essentially, guys, it's similar to the problems we had just done. There's just a tiny little extra step, because instead of just given friction, we are going to maybe have to do a calculation for it. So this one, we're asked for friction force, F sub F. We need coefficient of friction, mu, normal force. Here's our mu, okay? Again, how the hell did I copy this? There's no little symbol edit thing, so I pasted it here, literally went like this, control C, copied it, and plop, pasted, boom. So I need mu and normal force. I have mu, I don't have any other number here, so WTF, what's the force, what do I do? Well, hopefully you remember that, I wrote it here, normal force and gravitational force, or weight, are going to be the same in this problem. So I can figure out this dude by doing mass times gravity. So 10 times what? What is the mass here? Or let's do it like this, right? So FG is going to equal MG, which equals mass of 20 times 10, which gives me 200 newtons, right? Cool? Everybody cool with that? Well, too bad if you're not. You need to be, okay? Literally, how do I find the weight of something if I know the mass? Multiply by gravity. Guess what? Gravity, normal force, the same. So Fn is going to equal Fg. So Fn is equal to 200 newtons. Now guess what? I have my equation that I need. So underneath this, I'm doing, what is the mu? It's 0.20 times my normal force of 200. And that equals what? 0.2 times 200 in the calculator equals 40 newtons. So my F sub F, my friction force, or in this case, they're talking kinetic friction. They're meaning the same thing. Come on, why is it? Bruh.
I'm here, by the way.
Cool.
So I'll let you know.
Thank you. So the friction force is 40 newtons. All right. Cool. Final answer. Boom. The coefficient of static friction. What is the matter? So again, I'm basically just saying to you guys here, find friction. Find this. You're given mu of 0.8. And we're given mass. So basically, you're going to repeat this whole process that you got up here. So Fg is going to equal this dude here. So right off rip, guys, I should be able to figure this out just off my head. 2.5 kilograms times 10, 25. 25 newtons is my weight, which is my normal force. So I'm doing 25 times 0.8 to get my friction force. Okay. So just solve for number two. We're going to stop there. We'll pick this back up on Monday. Okay. We're going to pick this back up on Monday.